Hey guys, it's Lindsay Hoffman with the Red Carpet Report. Today we're at the season 10 auditions in LA for America's Got Talent.
Hey, I'm good. How are you? You look gorgeous today, by the way.
Thank you.
Your jewelry, what are you wearing?
It is It is Christine Knox.
Amazing. So season 10 auditions.
My head is so in AGT. I'm like, what am I wearing again?
I know. It's hard to remember. Season 10 auditions. You've been to a lot of them. Obviously, it's raised the bar. What do you expect people to bring to the table this year?
Well, this year there will be a lot of extreme auditions, which is absolutely fantastic. If you're a little weak and you can't handle it, don't watch it. But if you want to see it, it is mad. It is wild. To be honest, I think this will be one of the best episodes we've ever created because the people really are spectacular. The ideas they have. You know, when we interview them before, I cannot believe sometimes, how did you come up with an act like that? You know, so we should share this with America, what they do. I mean, they're really amazing.
It's like the craziest thing.
Yeah, we have a regurgitator on the show. So we have this guy that swallows all these different things and he can bring it back up in a certain order, which is insane. So he swallowed four different coins and he marked them before with numbers and he showed us. And then he said, what number do you want me to regurgitate back up? And then I said, number three. And he moved his belly around and sure enough, number three came right back up.
And you just came out with a lingerie line.
Yes.
What took you so long?
What took me so long? Well, I have been working, you know, with one of the biggest lingerie companies for many, many years. And, you know, then I was asked to create my own. And so I did. I love lingerie. You know, I've probably tried the most lingerie on the planet from being a lingerie model for so many years. So I feel like I know a thing or two about lingerie. I love women. I love women in all different sizes. I go all the way up to a double E. I want to make sexy bras, comfortable bras, you know, beautiful fabrics. And, you know, I'm having so much fun with it.
Thanks for watching. If you liked the video, be sure to give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to leave me a comment about what your secret talent is. And click subscribe if you want to see more videos of me. See you guys next time.